Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we have a nice problem. As we have given 2x is equal to 1 plus square root of 5. So we have to find out value of x to the power 12, right? So let's start. As we have 2x is equal to 1 plus square root of 5, right? So 2x minus 1 is equal to the square root of 5, right? On squaring both the sides, 2x minus 1 whole square is equal to the square root of 5 square, right? So 4x square plus 1 minus 4x is equal to 5, right? 4x square minus 4x is equal to this and this 4, right? So x square minus x is equal to 1, right? So x square is equal to 1 plus x, right? Now we have to find out value of x to the power 12. X square is this, so x to the power 12 will be 1 plus x to the power 6, right? So, if we break this as 1 plus x whole square to the power 3 or cube, right, is equal to 1 plus x square plus 2x cube, right? Now, 1 plus x square is equal to 1 plus x. So we can write 1 plus x in place of x square, right? Plus 2x whole cube, right? Is equal to 1 plus 1, 2 plus x plus 2x, 3x whole cube, right, is equal to, now we will break this as 2 plus 3x whole square into 2 plus 3x, right. Now if we expand this, 4 plus 9x square plus 12x, 2 plus 3x, right? 4 plus 9x square h 1 plus x, right? Plus 12x into 2 plus 3x, right? Now 4 plus 9 plus 9x plus 12x, 2 plus 3x. So 9 plus 4, 13, plus 9x, 12x, 21x, into 2 plus 3x. If we multiply, we get 26 plus 39x plus 42x plus 63x square, right? Now 26, if we take this first, so 63x square plus this and this, 81x plus 26, right? Now this is the value of x to the power 12, right, is equal to 63 x square is x plus 1, right? X square is equal to x plus 1. So 63 x plus 1 plus 81 x plus 26, right? So 63 x plus 63 plus 81 x plus 26, right? Now this plus this, 144x plus this and this, 89. Now 144x is equal to 1 plus square root of 5 over 2 plus 89, because 2x is equal to 1 plus square root of 5, so x will be equal to 1 plus square root of 5 over 2. Right? So we put the value of x from here, right? So we get 72 plus 72 square root of 5 plus 89, right? Is equal to this plus this, 161 plus 72 square root of 5, right? So this is the value of x to the power 12. X to the power 12. Right? Okay, friends. Thank you.